The official's made his way to center, and this third period is about to go. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Quebec's been chasing this game and chasing the puck much of the first two periods. If they're going to get back in it, they've got to possess the puck a lot more.
Quick feed to Duchesne. Handles the puck, and he makes the save.
Trocheck's goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other has made for a good night.
Right up front, he scores! That's three, Ray!
Yeah, just haven't taken their foot off the gas pedal at all here. Once they got that first one, they kept pushing away. Now they've got three. What a nifty play. He uses great moves to pull the goaltender out of position, slides it across, and his teammate gets to slam it into the cage.
The Russians continue to add to their lead here early in the third.
They didn't really need this third goal, James, to dominate the game. They'd already had it in their hands. Now it seems really comfortable.
Russia's ready to go on the attack. Tommy Hawk's got the puck. No deep's got a hold of it against the wall. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Here's a short pass to Tommy Hawk. He was right there, and they can't convert. The Russians have it in the offensive zone. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Russia's been a dominant force offensively. Plenty of quality scoring opportunities, and they lead it big time early in the third. Nice job tying up his opponent. Makar's got it along the wing. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Receives the pass. Russia's got the puck along the wall. Grabbed along the board by Kropp. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Puck picked up by Stastny. Up along the wing. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. The Russians take it along the wall. Stones him in front.
The most fun save for the goaltender, the glove stop.
Russia's showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big time. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. The Russians gain possession along the wall. Slides the puck across to Petrovic. Quebec's looking to break out of their own end. The Russians take possession here in the open ice. Nice pass. Oh, gets a glove on it to make the stop.
Kulikov's been on fire lately. His point streak starting to stretch out. This is when you feel like you'll score any game.
Russia's been the better team tonight. They have turned good defense into solid offense, and they lead here in the third. Scooped up along the wall by Krupp, and now it's grabbed by Marowak. Lafleur swooping in on the attack. Quick pass to Petrovic. And he takes a shot, comes up with the stop. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Puck dumped in, allowing for the blue line to get some fresh legs out there. Radulov's the victim of a slash, and the official caught that. We got a penalty coming up. To his teammate, puts it on net. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Forsberg's stick work will land him 2 minutes for slashing.
If you're gonna slash, you better not make it so obvious. I mean, that's a penalty every time.
Russia sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
You can set a special team trend if your first power play is a positive one. Get some shots, get some pressure.
And he denied that opportunity and tries to make a diagonal pass to Stastny. And now it's over to Hunt. Takes the feed from the wing. Rocks him. Centering pass. Gives him nothing in front. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. He scores his first career playoff goal.
Different level of James. You score in the regular season, that's one thing. You get another one in the playoffs, and you are pumped. You've got to get rid of that puck in a hurry from that spot on the ice. You're in the high slot, you're open, but you know everybody's converging on you.
Narrow the gap here in the third, but still a long way to go, Red.
Yeah, James, this is still way down the road to even this game up. But if you get one, maybe you get another. Maybe they get nervous.
Now he takes it over the line. Excellent stick work on the play. Russia's got the puck along the boards. And we've got a two-on-one. And that one's broken up. Quick pass across to Stastny. Quebec's got a hold of the puck. Moves it quickly over to Crew. Couldn't connect on that pass. From the left side, they gain the zone. Takes the feed. Oh, he'll be shaking his head on that as they were so close. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Disappointing power play effort as they serve up a shorthanded goal, but both teams now back to even strength.
Well, that doesn't go according to plan. The power play's done. And they've given up a shorty. Those are always deflating. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Jabs the puck away. We've got a penalty coming up on the play. He's getting called for interference here. He doesn't seem to like it. You like the call?
I like the call. It's a good check. Hey, he doesn't have the puck, though. That's interference. You can't do that.
Russia's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Heck, you want your power play to at least be even for the night. They give up a shorthanded goal earlier. Here's a chance to redeem that.
And he breaks up the opportunity in front with a poke check. Moves it to Larionov. Passes right to the front. Scores! On the man advantage!
They took advantage of the extra time available with a manpower advantage, and they're on the board. He got clear in the low slot, found where the opening was, and takes that pass to one time and pass the goalie.
Russia's taking a playbook out of the Ray Ferraro School of Hockey here. Just be aggressive, goal
after goal. Man, when you score, go get another one. You've got the other team down, go get more. Because you make yourself feel better, you build your own confidence, and you put this thing on cruise control.
Foot stick handling in his own zone. Quebec's across the blue line. Pucks it away in his own end. Russia's gained possession along the boards. Loses his balance on the play. Puck scooped up by Sakic. Takes it at center. Oh, he'll feel that one. Dishes it to LaFleur. Moves the puck across to Forsberg. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession.
We used to call this the tic-tac kaboom. Nice move, but all of a sudden you don't have the puck.
Russia's got a hold of it along the wall. Taken along the wall by Foot. Russia's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Puck grabbed by Sakic. Dishes it to Forsberg. Feeds the puck to Duchesne. Takes it and looks ahead. Good use of the body to knock them off the puck. Komolchuk's got it along the boards. Quebec's got a hold of it against the wall. And he gains the zone here. Shot in front! And that sails over the net.
He's trying to get rid of it as quickly as possible, but that's got to be on target.
Quebec's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Too much congestion in front. Lets it go, and that's broken up.
Yeah, puck doesn't get to the net. Good positioning by the defender.
Quebec's gained possession along the boards. Pokes the puck away, and they'll dump it in. Quebec's got the puck. Brown's got it in the defensive end. Stastny carries it in.
Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. The Russians gain control of the puck against the wall. Trying to gain a step. Team offensively tonight, a lot of scoring chances, and they lead it late in this third period. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. Here's a short pass to Tommy Hawk. Filatov gaining momentum, slides it over with pace to Goulet. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Bouchard's pace scores, and a big one from there.
That's a pretty critical goal in the playoffs here. It's his first ever. Should be enough to wrap this thing up. The empty net goal should seal it.
Russia's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time, up big time late in this third. And there's the final horn, bringing this one officially to an end. They break the deadlock here and now take a 3-2 series lead with a chance to close things out.
Man, this felt like a pressure-filled game, tied at 2 in the series. Now just one win away from putting this away.
Another reason why we love playoff hockey. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Good night.